happy to be here because I think this is the exact translation of what I said before about how this economic cooperation can contribute for the lives of the people. And for me, that's the best example, and I hope to have more examples like this in the future, because this is the main diplomacy today. I mean, again, we can talk, but this is concrete measures how this friendship between our countries is being translated into the daily lives of people. So I'm very happy to be here, and I really hope that with visit like mine today, in the future we'll have many more facilities like this in the field of water, but also in the field of any other field which can contribute again to the lives of people in Pirot and the region. And again, I'm very, very happy to be here and to see it working 10 years old. And again, I really hope that in 10 years from now we'll have many more like this.
Izuzetno mi je zadovoljstvo što je ambasador što je danas ovde i da vidi znači da ovo postrojenje danas pokazuje znači da prijateljski odnosi koji postoje već između naše dve zemlje, evo na ovom primjeru su reflektovani u oblast ekonomije. Izuzetno mu je drago što ovo postrojenje i nakon 10 godina funkcioniše besprekorno i također ambasador se nada da ćemo u budućnosti, jer ovo je zapravo prevođenje diplomatije na način da utiče i podiže kvalitet života ljudi, dakle svakodnevni život ljudi, i nada se da ćemo u budućnosti znači imati još više ovakvih primjera, to jest znači dolaska i primjene izraelskih tehnologija ne samo u polju prečišćavanja, nego i u nekim drugim sektorima.